Hi guys, it's Scott from the Unseen Shadows. Just a quick update to let you know what's going on. We're starting a new project called Unseen Rebels, which you'll be able to look at on our Facebook page. What Unseen Rebels is going to be about is you can email us or send us a message on Facebook. We'll send you out some stickers. With these stickers, what you need to do is put them in a funny place, take a photo of yourself with the sticker and email it to fullmovement@gmx.co.uk or simply upload it to Facebook and put a link to either myself or Inga or the Unseen Shadows page. If you are chosen, if we think your photo is funny enough, then we'll send you out a free Unseen Rebels t-shirt. You'll get to join the Unseen Rebels group, which is going to be an online dance group, and we'll come out and we'll do a video with you, which will be posted on our YouTube page. Other news is the weekend just gone. The Unseen Shadows and Four Movement were teaching at the biggest dance event in the UK, Move It, with Inga B, myself, I was there, and some of the Unseen Shadow friends. That's going to be in a video, so make sure you check it out up next. Apart from that, we're still doing our thing. Sex, Drugs and On the Doll should be coming out either the end of this year or next year. So make sure you keep an eye out. Keep liking our video, subscribing, keep supporting, guys.
Labyrinth, come in.
Move It.
I was going to say sorry, Gavin.
It's early morning, it's Friday, and it is
rad. Took too many of the drugs, we're on a rampage. Bottles popping up before you know it. There's weather enough, cause we'll be fucking it up. Somebody's
just so you'll know, if you don't know, Inga was one of the faces of Move It. And she's on a massive poster there in the gym. And that is over the top of everything. Fucking it up, somebody say. Yeah! I predict an earthquake up in here. Sure, yeah! I predict an earthquake up in here. Cause we throw bombs on it, just mess on it, yeah, mush for me, hey, yeah! We can make an earthquake up in here! Ladies and gentlemen, what you're about to witness is no illusion. And now we got the bass banging from here to Buckingham Palace, they're all moving. Hey Simon, we're fucking them up, turning them psycho. Everybody rock, let's bring
them. We've just taught a class, people had a great vibe, but I couldn't have done it without Tobago! Woo! Andre!
Hi!
Scotty Boy!
To rebel and us, cause we'll be fucking it up. Somebody say, yeah! I predict an earthquake up in here. Sure, yeah!
Wow, so we are done for today. It's been mental and exhausting. It's now like what? Like 6:30, 7:00? And we've been here. I got up at like 6:45. I mean 7:15. And it's emptying out now. Everything's done. Everyone's packing away, ready to go to sleep, and then wake up tomorrow and do it all over again. And so, Zinga.
I'm fine. I'm going to train to truck.
Train to truck.
We're going to bed. Peace.
Bush rhymes, Labyrinth. Coming to a hood near you. Like you're about to get your ass kicked. Try to front middle, homie, I dare you. When this type of banger is on in a club, nobody wanna hear you. Then a Bigfoot step up in the place, like I'm coming in to kill you. Bang them earthquake, every time I walk on the mic and I won't stop. Then I hit him and I get him all again, then I shut it down. Everybody knows that I close shop.
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, now I'm in the building, do what I say. Jump jump around, hands in the air, and you better get to it, cause you know I don't play. And let us get it poppin', and then we're turning up a little, cause you know we gotta do it, and we're doing it well. I'm about to explode, beat it up a little more, beat it up a little more, boy, you can't tell. Trust me, homie, do not walk up in my shadow, just respect my handle while we bang and make the earth rattle. Go!